I also carried additional rifle magazines. If I'm on a perimeter, I'm working patrol, I'm not probably gonna have my tactical vest with me, so I need to make sure I have additional ammunition. Same goes with the handgun. If I'm pinned down, I wanna make sure I have enough ammunition. And if I'm with somebody else that doesn't have it and they need it, I wanna make sure they have it.